tonight at 9 on BBC One.
There are no wrong or right answers, just plain impossible in half an hour's time here on BBC One Northern Ireland. But now, the glass is half full for Sid, but will his newfound optimism last?